San Francisco after the earthquake and fire of 1906. This haunting panorama of City Hall, taken from the top of the U.S. Mint building, is truly a breathtaking sight. I tried to only improve the clarity and definition of the original film without taking away or adding to it in any way. Do you think that we could build structures like these today? How about using horse and buggies to do it? We've been given completely unrealistic historical narratives. Interesting Roman-style columns. You'll notice things that don't make sense, or even quite impossible according to the mainstream narratives. Does this look like fire and earthquake damage to you? Really? These people look completely confused. Just wandering around, not knowing what to do or where to go. wonder what exactly they are searching for. Or what they found. Now, to me, this looks more like the construction capabilities of these people and their ancestors. I'm also curious about what these soldiers are patrolling or guarding. They seem a little ridiculous to me, as if they're bad actors in a terrible performance. It's strange how many smiles you see throughout the film. Is that resilience and perseverance? Or confusion? What do you think? Let us know in the comments below, and thanks for watching. As always, I hope something good happens to you today. Peace.